Snape. But what if the one never belonged to Snape? What if its allegiance was always to someone else?
Come on, Tom. Let's finish this the way we started it.
Together.